Hello guys, Dax here. So today I'm gonna show you how to make the 3D hands. So you will find in the description a link to the hands. So it's a 3ds Max file, so you can't use it on C4D. The only person who have the hands on C4D is Viper. I asked him to get this hand, but he didn't want. So yeah, I'm gonna show you how to use them. But it's a lot of practice, so it will only depend on the time you spend on it. I can't really make a real tutorial about it because it's rare to explain. So I will show you its animation and stuff like that. You just need to open, and then it only depends of your imagination, you know. So I can't really make a tutorial, but I can show you how to make the animation. So yes, that's what I'm gonna do. So basically, it's what you see when you open the file. So I made another one with the viewport layouts, and then I just switched the camera. So yeah, you've got camera, the angle, you've got front, left, you can make right and shit. Okay, so yeah, you've got three things. You can no more things because you've got the finger. So yes, we can say yes, 12. I would say 12 because you've got five fingers, and yeah, no, it's more. I'm stupid, sorry. Yeah, so I show you. So if you want to move the hands, okay, that's really simple. But so you just need to take the move and select tool and just click on the kind of circle. If you click here, it won't work. So just click on the circle, okay? Be sure, and you will get this cube, and then you can move it. Same for the finger, it's the same thing. You just click the blue stuff and you can move it, okay? And for the green, because yeah, you've got you know the arm, you can move it. For example, I think it's yeah, the right one. So as you can see, it moves the arm. So yeah, it's the green thing behind. You can click, you can switch it here. So I show you what it did. So yeah, basically. I'm really bad, so yeah, it's this thing. So it's really simple as you see, it doesn't need a lot of time. But if you want to make a good animation, it needs time. So for example, if you want to yeah, and if you want to rotate, it's the same thing, okay? But it only works for the end for here, okay? And the thing I used to do when I make an animation, I move as well the cube, you know, because it moves as well the arm and it looks way more realistic, okay? So yeah, as you see here, it moved the arm. So yeah. I'm gonna show you now how I make the green screen. So that's easy, really easy. You don't need a lot of knowledge in 3ds Max or any 3D software. You just need to click on this module. You choose geometry and you make a box, you know. I think there is another way, but I don't really know how to use 3ds Max, so I just use it with my little knowledge. So yeah, you just move it in front of your hands, okay, and then you just play with the settings. So it's yeah. So you just switch that to this, and yeah, then you just change the color. You just click on the cube box or whatever, and you make green color. So it's not that hard. You just click here and you click on current color, and you just type 0 here, 255, 0. Ah no, I'm wrong. Yeah, just don't change, don't end, and that's it. Okay, so then you click OK and it will change your thing, and then you've got your green screen. So you just need to import it on After Effects, and you just need the key light. So it will make a green screen and you will get a good result. So I hope it will help you, and see you next time.